I've put thousands of miles on this van, traveling from one end of the district to the other. A big part of my job is showing up and listening. You put me into this office, and I work for you. But my opponent, Corey Simon, he's ducked the tough questions, and he's refused to show up to forums and debates again and again. The way I see it, it's my job to tell you where I stand, even when we disagree. And as long as I'm your state senator, that will never change.